I'm Amy. I'm the student working as part of a team on the project Water is Life, brought to you by the McGill Sustainability Projects Fund. Water is Life is a traveling exhibit and a website for staff, students, and the general public about water around the world in Montreal and McGill downtown campus. My main role as a student was to research the content of the exhibit, and I also got to collaborate in creating and editing visual displays. I learned a lot of really interesting things about water use, especially in Montreal and at McGill, and I got a lot of practice deciding how to narrow down all that information to communicate it concisely to an audience on the move. Water is Life talks about where water comes from here in Montreal, the St. Lawrence River, how it's processed so we can use it safely, and how our wastewater is and isn't cleaned after it goes down the drain. As for the exhibit itself, it begins by giving a bit of a background on the special properties of water, and then explores just how important fresh water is, and why there are growing concerns about its availability worldwide. It discusses how the more than 300 liters of water each Canadian is using every day is way too much, and how each one of us can start thinking about reducing our water footprint. At McGill, Water is Life explores how we use water for basic daily needs, like drinking and cleaning, but also in ways that most of us don't think about. Things like heating and cooling, our system here uses steam, and using water for things like landscaping and laboratories as well. Water is Life also talks about what McGill is doing to use less water here at the university. Things like planting green roofs, like the one on the Bellini building, things like using grey water systems, installing low flow toilets, shower heads, and aerators, changing how we landscape, and encouraging us to use refillable water containers instead of drinking bottled water. So the exhibit will be in different buildings around campus, and the website will be up this fall or winter. So look out for Water is Life. Stop by, learn a bit, and give us your input. Suggest your water saving tips so we can share them and help each other reduce our water footprints here on campus and at home.